After the Mueller report, we now know that President Trump was falsely accused of engaging in a criminal conspiracy with Russia for 22 months. So the question is what to do now that we are aware of this false accusation. Democrats believe that the right approach is to tweeze through all the president's reactions to being falsely accused. Republicans believe that we should figure out what the root was of the false accusation in the first place. And as we endeavor upon that work, we see across the rotunda in the Senate that harassment of the first family continues. Donald Trump Jr. will be hauled before a Senate committee tomorrow because his prior testimony purportedly conflicts with the testimony of Mr. Gaetz and Mr. Cohen, two people who are either in prison for lying or go into prison for lying. It is past time to stop the harassment of the president and the first family, to acknowledge those who engaged in false accusations for an extended period of time, and to figure out how in the world such an accusation was able to be funded by the DNC, cooked up in the Obama White House, and then polluted by Russians. We can do a lot better, and we're going to figure out what happened. Thank you, Madam Speaker. I yield back.